banana.
Hello. What's up?
Hello, hello.
I wanna reap some bones.
Alright. Balls gaming.
What's going on? Let's get this fucking started. Ooh. Oh, did you like that? Did you like that thing I sent?
Dude. Yeah. What is that? Is it an actual ad?
Hold on, let me see if I can get this on screen. Right, here we go. Yeah, it's an edit of an ad, I think.
Oh, okay.
Banana.
Oh, hey, Taco Bell!
Oh, hey, Taco Bell!
Give some that! Huh, 64!
It's like the shittiest fucking edit ever, dude. It's so funny. We're just suckers for shitty mic. That's what it is, dude.
Yeah, we are.
We are just suckers for shitty ass mic.
Oh my god, that Hue Neutron one got me.
Oh, dude, I love how... Great, now I have to play this for context. God damn it. Is that in my YouTube history now?
Yeah.
No, I don't think it is, because I watched it in the Discord tab. Hold on, what the fuck is that guy's channel called again?
Nine Up.
Thank you. I love how it's also just called My Worst Upload. Yeah, you gotta watch this shit.
Hey, Pops, does this thing work? Sure does. I just oiled it. Beautiful. Give it up, baby.
Ha ha. Where did he get the shitting audio?
I think it's farting on my roommate's door.
It's not, dude. This is, there's like echoing in a fucking toilet bowl.
It could be reverb.
No, it's not. It's not that. That is like deep. Getting removed from the partner program challenge at 4 a.m. midnight. Nice. That's actually pretty good. I like that goal. Yeah, fuck YouTube sometimes. How you doing? Let me just make sure everything else is working.
Alright. Hey.
Can you work, please? Cool. Oh, excellent. Yeah, it is working. That's what I like to see, baby. See if what works.
I don't know. I'm just testing something.
What are you, testes? Oh, testes.
What?
Man. What? Nothing. I don't know what you're talking about. I dressed for the occasion today, is all I'll say.
So we're gonna be nice today?
Absolutely.
Okay.
Nice with the like biggest quotations ever.
I'm pretty chill.
Today is the day that we get that cool wheel.
Oh, the bone.
Yeah, because we're gonna do Reaper stuff, so we'll get many doubloons. Oh, we'll be a doubloon, if you will.
Doublin.
We just get this out here. Can I have that, please? Hey, stop that. I don't want to hear myself.
No.
Okay, cool. Schloop. Okay, we're good. You can join me whenever.
I just had very intrusive thought come in, and I just stopped myself.
Well, I'm glad you did. If it was that bad.
Oh, yeah. Let's see. Library.
Oh, nice crusty cut in the table. Mmm. Pixely. Yummy. Alright, where the fuck are we? Easy place for me to find the boner, that is. Where is it? Where is he? Where's that little fuck?
What do you mean to him? He's gonna hide.
He is hiding.
Well, he's not gonna come out if you're yelling at him.
I don't give a shit, dude. God damn it, I can't find him.
See, you show no respect to him. Now he wants to hide. He's on the beach, to your right.
I know, No, he's not.
Oh. Okay. No, not
that. Wait, no. I think I remember this one being, like, annoying and bullshit.
No, you're on the wrong beach. I was talking about the other one. I was on Pele.
The other beach? Okay.
Yeah. I think there was like a dark part of the coast.
Let's find out.
It looked very Heidi Holy. How do I see my friends? Okay. I'm having a hard time with this new layout.
What new layout?
Steam.
Oh, yeah, it's annoying. Nope, not over here. Must be the other way. Whoops. Quest to find a boner. Man. Every man in their 40s ever, that's the Skyrim pop-up they get. They're like, they turn 40, and then that just shows up when they wake up in the morning. They're like, what? What do you mean?
I think that's what I was looking at, this area. But I don't think he's here.
He's not at this one?
No, he'll be here. All the outposts have him. He's just really hard to find on, like, all of them.
No, not all of them. We just have a problem with the ones that we're not too familiar with.
I don't remember the last time we've been to, the one with the big cross.
Alright, I'm just gonna go, look it up, see what this one's called. Unless you find it.
Master of the Order.
Let's see, what's this fucking island? Galleon's Grave Outpost.
Ooh. That's a cool name.
Here, while I look this up, I'm just gonna do this so we can get our rogue thing up. It's next to the weaponsmith shop here. Where be weaponsmith? Up here. How be you smith D's, okay? Oh, here he is. Here, come here. You're waking up. I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my balls and I slap my nuts. Over here. Just slap your nuts right on this one. Ow. I'm gonna go buy supplies. You had to really think about it.
Stand a bit closer, would ya? Thanks for visiting.
All right, time to start cooking our shmeat up. That. Oh, Tyler. I have something called a captain's stash. I unlocked it. It costs 5,000 fucking gold. And I unlocked it by reaching reputation 25, gold hoarders, merchant alliance, and order of souls.
Okay.
I bought that. I bought one of those. So let me check that out. Let's see what that is. Ooh, I have another lost shipment. Here. Ooh, that's easy. That's really easy. It's just like shaped like a fucking leg. Oh, it's this. It's Tri-Rock Isle. It's right here. It's literally just south of us. Alright, we're all loaded up. Hell yeah. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna go start cooking up. No burned meat today. I promise.
Let's check on that in like a few minutes.
You know, they should, they really should add a customizable map table, because it is kind of shitty looking.
A little bit.
Yeah, Sloopy Joe. Sloopy Joe out for another kill. I mean, no, sorry, we're being nice today. Totally nice. We're the nice reapers.
Yeah, we are. Alright, we gotta go south directly.
Yo, I need my spatula out. Oh yeah, sorry, we gotta go south. You're right. Oh, I unlocked. I think we unlocked the good sword, by the way.
You think?
I unlocked it at least. I think did we get it at the same time? I think we got it at the end of the last session.
I don't think you played separate from me in a little bit, right?
Yeah, go check. I'm pretty sure you should have it too. It's nice and chunky.
Okay.
Oh, here, I'll get us through this. I can get us through this.
Oh, okay.
Actually, we don't even need to go through it.
Yeah, we're probably big chilling.
We are big chilling. Yeah, it's that little one right there.
There's another Reaper.
Enemy, where? Another level one. What a little bitch.
We'll get him eventually.
What a little fuck. I know, I'm excited. I'm gonna do a monkey dance while I drink my mics hard. Wait, dude, have you had the Mike's Hard seasonal pick limeade yet?
Seasonal pick, no.
Yes, it's the summer flavor, dude. I know, I didn't know that they did this either. It's fucking delicious. It's literally my favorite Mike's now. It's amazing.
It's only for summer, huh?
Yep.
Great.
I know, they always do the best fucking flavors. It's just for summer, fuck you.
Good and annoying gimmick.
I think this is a good distance to get away and get the loot.
Yes, sir. We're at the bottom. This first one? No.
Oh, God. Oh god. I should have lowered that.
Uh-oh.
No, it's okay. It wasn't that far. Oh, there's like... fucking Ashen Keymaster over here and an ammo crate. Ow.
Ah, I'm getting jumped.
Fuck you, Ashen Keymaster. Eat my dick. Get chunked. Oh, I hear a splody over there. You about to get fucking exploded? Oh, Freedom Fighter 411. Thanks for following. Hello. Key victory. Wait, is that a... You drop a fucking key. Tyler, we got an Ashen Key already. That was pretty pog. Oh, I need to go upgrade that.
It has an eyeball on it now.
Fucking what?
That little circle in the middle turns into an eyeball.
And a wood crate, that's kind of lame.
Oh, I got a bottle.
There's two more things here. Ow.
My bad.
You're good. Did you get bottle. The key?
I think so.
No, you didn't. And it's okay. I'll put it like on this rock. I won't forget it. Okay, let's see.
Hey, remember like 3 minutes ago when you said you weren't gonna burn me?
Whoops.
It's okay. We caught it before it started to fire.
Hey, at least we did that. I thought this looked like a fucking block. That's why I was doing that. Okay, let's see. So it's over here. Wait, this map is fucking me up.
I got it. I actually figured out the map while I was over there. I just died.
Oh, you're good. Oh, okay. I figured it out. You're good.
Okay.
Yeah, it wasn't that bad. Okay, it's this one's right here. The fuck was that? Tyler?
Yeah.
I got something different? What is that?
Oh, that's what we need to start the tornado raid.
Oh, shit. It's an Ashen Winds skull.
That's actually pretty huge.
Okay, that's really good. Did you get the key?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. That's what we need to do the tornado thing, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Or maybe the tornado starts while we're doing the event.
Alright, well, that was a pretty fucking good voyage. For 5k.
Oh, yeah. We got a lot out of that. So now we can do the Ashen Wind stuff.
Yeah, I can Google that. See what that is actually for. Oh, Tyler, that's the flamethrower!
Yeah.
Holy shit, I didn't even realize. I can't believe we just dug that up on the first fucking island.
Can I try it? I want to try it on the ship. Okay, I don't think we can set our ship on fire.
Well, that's good. At least it has, like, a friendly fire clause. Can I see it?
Look. Yeah.
That's cool.
I don't know if it's unlimited, though.
Okay, we'll be conservative.
Yeah, I was just saving it.
Let's see, it's called, this is the Ashen Winds one.
I don't even know where to go.
Let's see. Oh, it does have a limited charge.
Are you asleep in the bed?
Yes.
Okay, I got scared that somebody was homeless.
Okay, let's just save to sell it to the Reapers. Tyler, if we're level 5 and we sell it to the Reapers, max gold we can get from it is like 25k.
Oh, that's huge. I'm hiding it.
Oh, in the belly? Okay, good idea. We just don't, let's not forget to sell it, too.
There we go. Look at that spot.
Oh, when we get it, okay, I read a good, there was a, actually a good tip on the wiki right there. When we get a chest, we should put it in a chest. So that it can't be picked up and used against us.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah.
He's tucked away.
Okay, cool.
Here, let me put that scroll on top of it.
I don't know. It's gonna. This does not draw more attention to it. Nah, it just. Yeah. It just gets absorbed by it. I like having a line of skulls under that window. It's kind of fun. Let's see. Oh shit. Hi there.
Hello. Who?
Oh, they just disappeared. What the fuck?
Oh, they left. Cowards. They're just afraid of us.
Oh, we did get a fucking little treasure map, didn't we? And it was for Isle of Last Words. It's right here. We can go there really quick.
Yep, just west. Do that. Hey, maybe we'll get another ocean monument. That'd be pretty cog.
Yeah. That's the kind of thing I like about the Reapers, is that since we don't have, like, the Athena right now, we can at least do whatever we want with the Reapers, really. Because he'll buy everything.
Oh, yeah. They're actually pretty easy to level up. I think they're higher level than the Merchant still. 29 Reaper. Oh, 32 Merchant. Never mind. Damn. We got to level 32?
On the Reapers?
On the Merchants.
Oh, that's funny. I mean, we did do a lot.
The Reapers were still 29.
We couldn't even do the, like, the lost shipment for the fucking Reapers.
True.
Unless you want to do... I have, like, a bunch of good vaults, or I have a lost shipment.
Put on whatever you want. I'm diving.
Well, you pick, because that's what I have.
Do you want to see what all mine are?
What, just fights? I have this.
Oh.
Yeah, I know, that seems kind of... It's a vault. It's actually a key for a vault, so...
My goodest boy, Captain... I don't like that this boy is just right there in front of me. Oh, this is gonna be fun. The vaults are actually pretty fun.
Oh shit. Kraken. Kraken, Kraken, Kraken.
Okay. Get your cannonballs.
Yeah, I'm good. I got left.
I got right. Oh, it's just
gonna go repair.
Okay.
Man, they've been giving us a lot of fucking Krakens recently.
They upped the spawn rate or something.
Or they realized we got better or something.
Crap.
Did you get taken?
No. Oh, we did it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, here, I'll put the sail up. Oh, it's, I see it. Oh, it growled.
Why can't I move my camera? What the heck?
Are you glitched?
Yeah. I can't move my head left or right.
Let me pick you up with the, you got probably got glitched in, like, the Kraken stance or whatever. Did that fix it?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, there's some loot over there.
Yeah, I'm gonna take us over there slowly.
I'll hop on left or right. Harpoon?
Oh yeah, there's, it's a fucking barrel.
That's really
Funny. No, it's a chest. It's a chest, actually. Grab it.
Uh-oh, Zoink scoop. Uh-oh.
Give me a turn.
Oops.
It's okay, it's okay. You're good. I turned.
Alright. Let's...
No, I have a lot of fucking trouble with that thing, too.
I gotta get my hunter's stare.
Oh, here, I'll turn you more, sorry. More.
Okay, thank you.
There you go.
Ooh. I feel
it. Oh no, did it sink?
Nope. Ooh.
I'm gonna go grab it.
Okay.
Where is it? Fuck. Oh, I see it.
Oh, am I just too far?
No, it's just the waves are fucking assholes. I also, sorry, I put you on a permanent spin.
Uh-oh. Whoa, bro. I got it. Kraken.
Oh, nice. Those are good. We could sell those at seaports for a good reputation. Why did you just sink to the bottom? Oh, you just jumped, I see.
Is there any more meat?
I don't know. It's kind of scattered about, unfortunately.
Oh no. Okay. It did it again when I jumped in the water.
Oh, I would just relog.
Okay.
Or just, yeah, like, close and open the game or something. Weird.
Yeah.
Kraken glitch.
I know. Just wasn't letting me turn my head left or right. But only in water.
Let's see. Oh, Isle is to our northwest. Okay. Let's see, that's it, right? In there? Yeah, I think so.
Mm-hmm.
At least they make, like, relogging in and shit really easy and nice in this game.
Yeah, it's not too bad.
Yeah, this game has a lot of really nice quality of life features. Compared to, like, fucking some AAA titles.
Yeah.
This is just a rare game too.
Rare, still going at it.
Oh yeah. No, I'm very confident in that. With the success of this game, it's gonna get a fucking bomb sequel.
Oh yeah, I'd be down.
Yeah, I'm very, very hopeful. Alright, we here.
I can't believe Mario and Sonic revealed 2D platformers in the same year.
I know, it's kind of funny. But also kind of tracks. Sega
it's
versus
Nintendo.
Yep, Sega versus Nintendo back in full swing.
Let's go.
What the hell was. Oh shit.
The best part is, both look good.
Something's becoming active over there, dude. I heard a big horn and then something. Oh, it's the. There's some red skull or something active over there.
Oh. Okay, I'll check it out. Uh oh. Hey, guess what I found?
Oh, hell yeah.
I love ocean monuments.
Oh god, stamina. Fuck you, ghost. Ghost money, let's go. They don't need it anymore.
Alright, I'm gonna try it.
Oh, it's right at the neck here.
Fuck.
All that for a fucking lowly seafarer's chest.
They jumped us for that. Well, do you know what's crazy about this?
Hmm.
The ocean monument is technically an extension of the captain's voyage.
Oh, interesting.
Because we found the bottle on the captain's voyage island. Then it led us here. We got this one. We got a lot of value out of it.
Oh, Tyler, we are right next to a tall tale. One of my tall tales.
I see. We are.
You wanna?
Is that?
It's called the Seabound Soul. Do you wanna just do that?
Can we stash these?
Which ones? Oh, I mean we can do the Ocean Monument after.
Oh no, yeah. I was just asking if we just like can stash it, and I did.
And okay, cool. Here, do you want? Can you vote to cancel this?
Cancel this, yes. Do we want to take down the Reaper flag then?
No, we don't need to. I think we can get loot from it.
Okay. Alright, chapter 2.
Okay, oh, this is a whole thing. We have a special lantern for this? Holy shit.
What the hell?
I do not remember doing the first part of this. The Black Witch is mine. Okay.
Who is the Black
Witch? Let's see.
Witch.
Oh my god. The Ashen Dragon should be visible from this island.
Oh, don't forget we have the skull down here.
Okay, let's just go down here because I think it has to do with Shipwreck Bay. That's where the thing is.
No.
What's
I
up?
Know, I'm just saying we gotta hide it.
Oh, there you go.
There we are. Ignore the voices coming from it.
Okay. We have to use the lantern to guide us, I guess. Okay. Heading east from Shipwreck Bay. Oh, okay. I get this now. Let's go to Shipwreck Bay. And then we use that to, like, find something, I think. Yeah, it makes the ship look really cool, like fucking Flying Dutchman.
I like it.
Ouch. Whoops.
Whoa.
Oh god.
Nah, we got it.
Can you go repair the bottom?
Maybe.
Please? Thank you.
Perhaps. The thing is, you're not down here to confirm or deny whether or not I have repaired the hole.
Oh my god.
The only way you'll ever know is...
We cannot confirm nor deny that he has repaired the hole.
You cannot. See, look at this lantern now.
Whoa, that does look cool.
Yeah. Oh, we're back in our party theme. Here we go.
You gonna atone for your sins? What is this, a Sea of Thieves Bible?
No, I don't use that. Dude, this skull is talking. I don't like it.
See.
So we're here.
Oh. Yes. So if we get confused, I will look it up. Okay, the location is right in that ship over here. I don't know if there's more pages here or what.
I just found something in the water.
Fuck is going on over here? Holy shit. Oh, this is the Black Witch.
Great, my fox is floating above one of the shipwrecks.
Oh, I think this is just maybe where you get the quest. What is that?
ER.
Fuck. Where'd that little mouse go? What the hell? What was that?
Skitters.
I found a little glowing eye mouse.
Oh, he's right here. He's running over here.
The Ashen Dragon should be visible from this island. That's, I think that looks like this area that we're in. On, there's a... Where is, like, that crow's nest looking thing?
He said it should be visible from here?
Well, okay, so look at the last page. See how it's like we are in a broken ship with the fucking crow's nest, and then it's looking at some bones. I don't know if that's talking about Shipwreck Bay, or I'm pretty sure that has to be like from Shipwreck Bay. But then it says, if you go to the page before, it says heading east from Shipwreck Bay, so I don't know. Yeah, I'm getting tased. And stinked upon. Stanky, man. I don't like that shit, bro. Chest.
They can't seem to follow me.
Is this chest seriously stuck?
I hear them clicking and clattering beneath me.
Bro.
I cannot escape this place. This is my new home. I'm stuck here.
Come on. Oh, I hate this shit. I can't even take the gold. This is such a cuck chest.
Based.
What is this shit? It's not based. This is bullshit. Oh, I got it. Let's go. Oh my god, there's a bunch of good shit in here. Holy fuck. Here, can you grab that? I have to hold the siren gem. Thank you.
There's something in the cave here, too.
I see that, too.
It's another chest.
Great.
Wait. Put your siren gem in that chest.
Oh, is there a spot? Well, there. I don't know. The one I got from you was full, so...
Let's see if that one's got space.
Oh, you're right. There's space in it. Oh, we have a spot to put the fucking skull in now.
Oh, cool.
Oh, I got a spot for that in this chest.
Hell yeah. This isn't even part of the tall tale, we're just getting stuff.
Nope, it was just here.
Oh, we're just out of reach. A slight left turn.
Wait, let me see it. That's bullshit.
Yeah, just a slight left
turn. It's okay, turn. Let's just both grab one.
Yeah. Oh, I look this.
I saw that.
The golden reaper icons is at the top right now.
Let me see. Where are we?
We're not that far, and there's no other reapers. Don't we look it up before we do it?
What? Tell me what shrine we have. If our shrine is one of these, then I'm all for it.
Okay, got you. Slash quests. It is the shrine, or treasury of the secret wilds.
Oh, look at that, baby.
It's there, huh?
Yeah, we can grab the. We can do the secret wilds, and then go grab that.
Sick. Let me look up what that is, too. Map, icon, Sea of Thieves.
What is this called?
It's...
Seabound Soul Chapter 2.
Okay, so the red one is a Reaper's chest. Like... Gold one is a Reaper's bounty chest. That's the one that sells for 10,000.
Oh no.
Oh. Okay, these are apparently pretty rare.
Which are?
The gold Reaper bounty chest.
Oh shit, okay.
If our emissary value is at 5, we get 25,000 coins.
Yeah, let's go do the fucking thing before that, and then we'll probably be level 5.
Yeah, we will. That's good money.
Alright, let's get started.
Yeah.
At north.
You think I can eat raw shark?
Maybe in a survival situation, I don't know.
Do you think there's a sushi restaurant that sells, like, shark rolls?
I don't know about that one, Chief. Also, I think we're about to run into a megalodon, speaking of.
Oh, hell yeah. Slow to the sails.
Nah, let's just go get this shit. I think we're good, actually. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Tyler. Who the hell is that? Are they headed coming at us or away?
Coming toward.
They have no name, though.
Is that a galleon?
Yeah.
I don't fuck with that. They got 3 cannons.
I'm eating your shark. Sorry, I need to eat.
You motherfucker. I need to eat too, you bitch.
Oh, fuck.
Rondo de no sacer. Okay. Let's just move away, you know.
Tyler, can you do topsail? Or do just fucking optimize? No, optimize the sail for me. Sorry.
Oh, yeah.
Turning us, that's what's going on.
My wind visuals were not giving me that.
Oh, you're good.
think they're gold hoarders, but they're tier 5.
But yeah, they were
tier 4.
It looked like they were fucking coming to eat our ass.
They're probably just trying to scare us off. Decided to turn their way.
Don't forget your food.
Yummy.
Ooh. Oh, we also didn't look for a paddle boat here.
Not a chief.
Rip. Gazoon titty.
If that was a real situation, you would be dead.
Luckily, this is the realist situation.
Phew. Oh, I like the big machete. Big machete.
I do too. Chunky. Alright, at least those guys seem to have disappeared.
Yeah, they turned around. They just didn't want the smoke.
I hope not. Don Dost, hello. Welcome. What's going on? Welcome to the Totally Nice Reapers stream. Fitting music for what's happening here. Oh, they're still over there. I see them. They're just chilling with their sails up. They blended in. They're off the port side on that island. Oh, that lightning.
I'm gonna hold the bucket. Oh, wait, no. That counts. Give me... nothing.
Where's our fucking... oh, okay, let's see. Okay, we still got a ways to go.
Your hands empty.
Yeah, I'm keeping my hands empty and my eyes fucking peeled, dude. Okay?
I think we're almost out, though. Ooh.
Damn it, we don't have any fireworks. I wanted to taunt them with a firework. Like a dick. Oh, they're on an outpost. Okay, we're chill. What are you fucking saying to me? Debussy? Is that what you call the doubloonacy?
Debussy. Oh, I nailed it.
No, it's our shrine is just passed.
Oh, I see. Reaper on the opposite side of the map.
Reaper alert.
But they're at a port, so they're doing something.
Yeah, they're probably the cause of that big red fucking skull over there.
Oh, that's Port of the Dam. We'll see if anybody's there. Or anybody that we can see. No visibility cap.
No, but we're looking kind of clear over here, for the most part.
I like the shrines up here, they're very remote. It would be very annoying to come back up from an ocean. Your ship gone.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a note. There has to be at least 3 different crews in a server for one of these chests to spawn.
Oh, okay, interesting.
Okay, that's cool. So you can tell a server's more active if you see these icons.
Oh, yeah, it's inciting violence.
Wait, that's actually handy. So if we check at the start of a session, we can see if it's working the PvP stuff.
Hmm. I hope this one is the fucking, what's it called one? The wave-based one.
Oh, yeah, I think it might be. It's one of these two. Wait, treasury. Yeah, it is.
Yeah, because that one we can at least do pretty fast.
Because the final boss is called the Treasury, like...
Oh, Treasury Guardian.
Yeah.
Well, I hope there's not another Treasury.
Coming in.
Please, I do not want to incite violencia with these other level ones over here. Level ones that are about to zoom into level fives.
You can see the chest's little spiral.
I know. It's right within view.
So the yellow one's a lot better. Okay.
at the other map icons. If you can't find the key for one of the forts after a raid, it shows it on the map as well.
That's useful.
But only for your party, so that's cool. Okay, you can see your alliance ships. Okay.
Alright, I think our coast is clear.
Sweet, let's dive.
Yeah, let's go. Quick.
We should move. Okay,
I'm just gonna try
the ship over here.
Okay, I'm gonna turn the ship so we can get the thing, the loot more easily, because we drifted a little bit. You said the entrance is by the ship?
There's a ship, like, very far down, split in half.
Okay.
You want to go by there, there's a door that goes into it. It's on the side where my name is, too.
Oh, I remember this one, yeah. Infinite swimming stamina. Let's go. These guys never, pirates never missed leg day. Every day, leg day. Underwater jams, baby.
Woo!
I hit it with my sword that time.
Alright, we're here.
Oh, remember to put on the edge.
Oh, good idea.
Tyler, look at where your dog is.
Where is he? I can't. What? Oh, he's a demon, man. I need to get pistols, what I need.
I like how you can hit that thing with a sword. Get this party started, baby.
Water first. Here we go.
This one's good for when you're doing Reapers. Spawn already, we don't have all day.
Are we fighting or what?
Ow, stop shredding me, dick.
He's the leader. Ooh, we got him.
Oh, one more down here. Nice.
Boosh.
More? Where'd you come from, bitch? Teleports behind- he teleported away in a big fart cloud.
Any land enemies here?
Oh, Landussy coming right up. Next.
Oh no. Oh no.
Don't worry about it. Here, I'll hide it.
There was another one. I'm down, I'm down.
Oh, where's the loot thing?
Oh my
god. Oh god.
Watch out. I died again.
Yeah, they all exploded.
Alive.
Just in time. Give me this shit.
Dude, they know. They know I suck with the barrels. They just want to rub it in. The game designers are very sadistic.
Right now they're being a little sirenistic. Is this thing? Oh, it's there. It, we're not moving. I see.
Another one. That's it. I'm going hand to hand with you, motherfucker. This one slapped me, that's it.
Scratchy.
Okay, brown.
Alright, probably one more land wave and then that's it. One or two more.
I think so.
Get rid of the stinkies. Fuck them.
Vanquisher of the Crawler's Curse.
They knew I hated clams and thought that they were gross and stinky. I get to fucking take out my fears. Have you ever seen how clams get around in the water? How like they shoot water and like float around like little idiots?
Oh yeah, they're like little birds.
Yeah, they just, they're kind of weird looking.
They like hop and shit.
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
What?
Our ship got sunk, dude.
Oh.
Fuck.
Damn it.
Well, that's really annoying.
A little bit. That's the Reapers, I guess. Oh fuck, are they gonna try to come in here?
No, I have an idea, I have an idea.
Okay.
One of us is gonna have to stay. And then one will go and get the ship.
Okay.
Cause that way I don't think they can steal the loot.
Well, if we store it in the statues, I don't think they can either.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, yeah. We'll hurry up and store it, and then we'll put the IF.
Well, just because...
I can find a really good hiding spot.
In here, yeah, next to the statue.
Oh, yeah. Or if I do it right now. Oh. I can stay on this perch up here. See, look, Corbin.
Oh, there you go.
I don't think the router will rise again, though.
Yeah, it will.
Fall, I'm gonna go down.
Don't fall.
Okay.
You're good. I got it.
Oh, that's it. Treasury's conquered. I'm gonna watch the entrance from here.
Thank you.
We're clear right now. I'll let you know if I see movement. That's a pretty hefty looking loot pile. I already have my spot picked out up here.
It is actually really big.
Look at this.
Yeah, I know, you're good.
I'm laying down too. But I have to keep moving every so often because I don't want to get kicked. Okay, that's you making that sound. This is kind of a cool spot.
No. It's okay, it's okay. I accidentally almost collected it.
Oh. Yeah, that would be terrible right now.
Sapphire Breath of the Sea.
So, does it say return to your ship when you're on the statue?
Yeah.
Oh. Cool.
I'm just gonna stash some tridents and then go.
Oh, we're not gonna be able to join an emissary. So I'm down here.
Wait, Tyler, how are you gonna get down? You're dead if you're gonna die.
Well, no, I was just here to make sure that nothing despawned.
Okay.
Well, the statues don't reset or whatever it might do.
So I know the... Well, I got everything, so you can jump down now.
Oh, no, I was saying, like, monuments reset every so often.
Yeah.
Okay, I is dead.
Wait, no. Why did you die?
Oh. Well, here. You... Fuck.
Yeah, you were supposed to stay here.
I thought that changed when you were telling me to get down. Oh, I see. Oh, I respawned here. Holy shit.
Okay. Cool.
Thank God. Okay.
Okay, cool. There's food in the barrels. But yeah, find a good... Wait, do you have the barrel disguise?
I don't.
Damn. It's okay. We're good. I'm gonna go get the ship.
There's good spots in here. Like, right here, if I lay down.
Oh, yeah, you can lay down. That works just as well, if not better.
The treasury door just shut. I think I'm good.
Wait, Did you... That's where the thing is.
Well, there's another statue in the entrance.
Oh, there is?
Yeah.
Okay, phew. Okay, we're good.
Yeah, it's still saying that we have our treasure. It's probably just doing a reset, but I think we still get our stuff. Thank goodness. Did you spawn far?
No, actually really close.
Oh, hell yeah.
A little scary because I hope that those people are away and not camping us.
Wait, look around. See if there's a purple cloud near you.
Purple cloud?
Like a purple mermaid signal.
Oh, you wanted to see if it would spawn by the ship. No, I don't think it does.
Okay, fair
enough. I think that's what that ring is for.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get my fucking ass ready. I'm gonna eat and shit. I'm gonna be ready for this.
I just stored something. Hopefully that gives us more time. Somebody's cooking something.
Nice.
My fox is still sitting on the other side of the door.
Thank you. Please don't just be camping around here. That would be very unpleasant. Very uncool. We're also drifting, which is not cool.
So far, nobody's come down here.
No, I don't think they would. I think because they know that they can't really get anything without us there.
Yeah.
I think they're more likely to just be sitting on top of it. Unfortunately.
Oh, I can see your name now.
Oh, I can see yours too.
Sick.
I'm just being cautious.
You're good, you're good.
My asshole's a little clenched.
Can you see the ocean monument from where you are?
No, not yet.
Oh, damn.
Alright, I see it.
Imagine if somebody comes to do this as a quest and I'm down here.
That'd be pretty really funny too. I think I'm going for it.
Okay. Let me know when I should teleport up. No.
What?
The skull.
Yeah, I know. Okay, come up.
I think what we got is of equivalent value. Oh, motherfucker. I'm so sorry, Corvin.
What?
I accidentally hit the wrong one.
Oh, it's okay.
So I have to restore all of the treasure right now.
Wait, oh shit. Oh, you have to put it all back? Oh no, I got it. Yeah. It's all here.
No, you only got part of it. I'm still storing more.
Oh.
They should reappear soon.
Is it all in there?
No, we still got a lot. But surely. Almost done. Let me just double check, make sure I didn't drop anything else. Okay. I did. Good thing I double checked. Alright, we're good. Show me the loot, baby.
Okay, I need to turn the ship.
Okay. Where am I respawning? What the hell?
Collect, collect now.
Why is it taking like? Okay. Ooh. I was gonna say, I'm only going up. Here.
I'll get the stuff that you can't get.
Okay. All right, I got quick. What I could.
Okay.
I'll start storing it. We don't want any glint.
No glint.
We're going ghost.
Doing the ocean monuments is really good for Reapers because he buys all of it.
Yes, you do.
Okay, let's.
You want to still go for that?
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's just go grab it really quick. We're right here.
Yeah, let's go.
What was that?
We got a rat.
Why'd the chest open by itself? That's weird.
Fox is doing some shit again.
Probably.
Doped up before the start. That's why he's on his shit again today. What does that sound?
Boners or a shark?
Boner.
Oh, boners.
Oh, hell yeah. I'm good with the bones. Get him good. Oh, that'll keep him off the cannons for a minute. Good shot, good shot. Repairing. That's okay, I got it.
Thanks. Alright, hit them pretty good. They've got to be going down.
Shoot low if you can.
I did. I shot very low.
You are based.
I'm repairing the hull.
Yeah, I'm respawning. Okay, I'm repairing up here.
Ooh, they're gonna get a fucking... There's a big hole on the stairwell. I'm gonna ram them.
Yep.
After you get that, hop on.
Okay.
Go now, this time.
Oh, yeah, baby.
You on?
Oh, they're sinking already.
Oh, hell yeah. Okay, cool.
But now they can't fight back. Yeah. They're all dead. Freaking easy.
Wait.
What's annoying up? Theory. What if these guys sunk our ship?
No, I don't think so.
Aw. So I didn't see any of our treasure was donated.
Wait, you're right.
Or maybe it's still floating over there.
No, it wasn't, because I looked. It wasn't there.
Okay, because so I saw a few barrels or something.
Yeah, it would have been with the barrels.
Okay, yeah.
Are they sinking yet?
I mean, they're, like, pretty much underwater. I don't know how they're still moving. Maybe get another, like, shot or two in. They're basically underwater. Okay, when I was respawning, a guy just walked into the doorway, and his name was Stool Stain.
Nice. Oh, they just hit us twice, can you repair us?
Yeah, I got you.
Oh, we can't open the cannonballs, that's annoying.
I can't open the wood. But it's okay, I'll keep us afloat. Okay, I can repair again.
Cool. What was that one?
IDK.
God damn it, they're back up.
Alright, we'll do our usual strat this time. Okay, that sound was them locking our chests.
Die, why won't you die?
Okay,
thank you.
This was a resilient one. Oh, you parked perfectly. I just teleported. What the frick?
Oh, we need to re-up on wood and shit, that for sure. Hopefully they have a storage crate.
Oh, we're already back to new. See the loot, baby.
Oh fuck, we had an ashen key, damn it.
All good.
We had a chest now.
It's just the way of the world, I suppose.
Can you grab the things I can't grab? Or help me with them?
Oh, I was just putting stuff away, but yeah.
You're good. There's just like two things.
And then all the ammo pouches down below. What is it? This chest? Not much, we can store stuff.
Alright, let's go before that thing despawns.
Oh yeah, true.
Just doing a bit of organizing down here. But I can't do any more, I suppose.
No one best be fighting us for this.
I'll put a campers.
Fucking cannon in your goddamn urethra.
I'm peeking around.
What is this perpetual hole? I don't like that perpetual hole.
Perpetual hole?
Yeah.
I hear the sound of a hole, but there's nothing showing signs of a hole. What the hell?
It's okay. I just gotta get, someone to repair it. Let me stop at the next port.
Oh, yeah. How close are we?
Oh, I'm always close. I mean, we're getting there. We're pulling up. I'm gonna go find the closest outpost.
Yes, I'll keep an eye out.
Galleon's grave it is.
Oh, we're going back home, baby.
Loot. Wait, there might be supplies in there.
Yard? Here's the first one.
Yeah, we should take the cannons. Oh, cooked food!
Yeah, pretty based.
That's actually hella based. I'm glad we stopped to steal that. Bait crate, empty.
Wow.
What, that's some bait.
More cannonballs. And cooked food.
Here, you want a swordfish?
Hold on, let me do this. There you go.
Is that it?
Yep.
Cool.
Yeah, nice. I'm fed for a minute.
Yeah, that's what we needed.
Why'd I throw up?
Oh, maybe. Oh, it looked cooked. I'm sorry.
Oh no, I got the stats. Like the little healing for it.
Weird.
We are moments away.
Maybe it wasn't fully cooked.
So the Fort of the Damned is really coveted because you get two of these chests from it.
Plus oh, all okay. The shit. Yeah, that's why we got jumped.
Don't blame them. This probably would have gotten you like 5 or 6 Reaper levels. I think this one will get us a couple.
Now it just looks like a dick and balls back there.
Oh.
Hopefully it's not too deep.
Hey, what's up, Diak?
Oh, it's right on the fucking surface. That's hella based.
Oh, perfect. It's one of these.
Roll up my foreskin really quick. Oh, let's go.
Elaborate.
Don't worry about it. It can't get wet.
Oh. Huh? What do you mean it can't get wet?
Yeah, I said what I said, dude.
That's cursed.
Now grab that skull.
Grab the skull.
And then there's a shiny coming up.
Okay.
And there's a contingency coming up.
Oh no. My bane, you mean?
Yes.
Where do I even put this thing? I feel like no matter where we put it, it's a threat.
Just hold on to it in the belly for a second. In case we get jumped, it'll be useful.
Idea. The front of the ship is harder to hit. I put it towards the front of the belly.
Okay.
Maybe we won't get blown up this time.
Holy shit, there's two fucking mermaid gems in here.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh god, I gotta get air. And my nose is running.
Oh.
Horrible combination.
Terrible timing.
Are you keeping an eye on the coastline?
Yes, sir.
Did you get the gem?
Not the most recent one. There you go.
Okay. Just some blunderbussy bombs, okay.
Here we go. Another gem? Damn. Okay. Still looking.
Oh, I'm just grabbing. Oh, fuck. What was that? Ow.
Oh, is that a siren?
I think so. I don't know what the fuck that was. It scared the shit out of me, though.
Yeah, they're not up here, whatever it is. You just rehealed a lot. Oh my god.
Ow, I can't get in here. Oh my god. There it is.
Oh, it's giving off a really crazy aura.
Yeah, it's pretty stinky.
I like the sound it makes.
It's got like 8 week old Taco Bell in it.
Okay, we have to go to the... Wait, what are we selling it to?
We're gonna have to go to an outpost to get the Reaper flag back up, and then I kind of want to see if we can grab some quick levels.
At the very least, like, 2 or 3, because at least we'll get a bonus.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you're getting attacked by sirens.
Oh, okay. Fun. Alright, I think the only thing left in there was a trident, so we're good.
Okay, I'm cool with that. Hey, don't you do that. You might come down there. Hey. Oh, that's it.
I don't think they can damage the ship.
That's it. These guys have fucked with me for the last time.
No, because then they're going to drop mermaid gems that you're going to be inclined to keep.
They've angered me.
I'm already far away. I want to schmoof.
Okay, I died. They fucking swarmed me.
Too powerful.
It was like 5-on-1.
Alright, now we are a little bit of a target.
Just a wee bit.
There's some interesting stuff going on the west side of the map.
Oh? Curious. Oh, there's a collision gonna happen.
They can fight all they want, as soon as they don't realize this thing's moving.
They are both going towards the Reaper's hideout. This is ass.
Great.
To them doesn't exactly go by fast. Ugh. The sovereigns are a blessing.
They were during Captain's Week.
Oh dude, we did it. We won the event. How much money do I have? Oh, I actually got a chunk of change.
Great, this fort is probably gonna fucking fart at us.
Yeah.
Like, we're just driving by, guys.
Yeah, just driving by.
Briefing.
Oh, dear.
Oh, we got hit.
The mask got hit.
Okay.
Oh, they stopped because I got closer? I knew it. My theory was correct. Because they don't actually have an NPC on every cannon.
Good to know. Is this where we started?
Galleon's Grave, yeah.
Oh, that's funny.
Okay, I'm on wave two. Let's go.
Oh shit, there's loot over there.
Did somebody say loot?
I want to see what that is.
Oh, I found a treasure chest.
What the fuck is that?
Fortress treasury? What the hell? Oh my god.
What's up?
I understand the ghost forts now.
Oh yeah?
All you have to do is just walk in.
Oh shit, okay.
And then if you beat all the waves, there's like a little treasury with all the little ghost items.
Oh nice.
And it's not even that hard. If I can survive this long alone, it's probably pretty easy.
Yeah, if there's loot there, then I'll just come back and pick you up after I get the... Oh shit, never mind, I need you here to raise the flag. I guess we can just go back and get it if it's there. You can just bury it,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, you know what? I mean, yeah, we can just finish it when I get back done. We just teleport to you.
Or you can just do it and bury it. Or unless you think it's going to take longer.
I think it will.
Okay.
Because I'm only on wave 3.
How many waves are there?
I don't know. I think... this is supposed to be like a smaller skeleton fort.
I also don't know if I want to be sitting there with a Reaper flag up.
Or the chest.
Yeah.
The chest is the more enticing part. Okay, I found the mermaid. This is cool though. So it's like an easy, quick grab, it seems. And if it's the same stuff as a ghost galleon, that's actually pretty valuable.
Oh. All right, get over here. We have to raise the flag.
Okay. I do not remember where he is.
Over here by my name.
Okay. Going.
I'm gonna repair the ship and buy provisions.
Okay.
Who's there? See you, mate. Hello there, matey. Mind your step.
Oh, you know what? I'll just buy one of those things we did. And we can do that again. That was really the thing that gave us like 3 really good items.
Yeah. We might get another key.
Oh, yeah, and we have the Ashen Chest.
Yeah, there's a chance.
There is a chance. And that's what gives us those crazy blooms.
Hey, hey, hey!
Oh, we just instantly got a little bit.
Oh, I got, because I collected something.
Oh, nice.
I didn't realize we dug up a merchant order or something.
Weird idea. Take this off. Pick it up. Put it back on.
I don't think it works.
I gotta test these things, you know? You never know. Alright. They foolproofed it.
Okay, here. Cancel the tall tale.
Captain Stash, let's go. I gotta fix my name. I don't like seeing the 361 appear each time. Alright, this one is on cool loopy one. That's definitely in the wild. Found it, Marauder's Ark. Right where we came from.
Fun.
Let me see how they're doing. There's only one Reaper ship now.
Okay, cool. Where is Marauder's Ark?
North, tiny bit east.
Oh, it's just, okay.
Like, literally where we came
from. Yeah, that's funny.
Mind, we don't really go to the wilds that much. There's a lot of stuff here that I don't see much.
We just gotta watch out for enemies.
Happens, I'm gonna piss.
Good idea, I'm gonna do that after you.
Okay.
As soon as he leaves, something's gonna happen, watch. No way anyone comes for us. Please. Okay, they're moving away. Off, bitch. You ain't hitting shit. You can't hit Sloopy Joe, motherfucker. That's what I'm talking about. Ow. Woo, that was fucking close. Fucking whizzed my goddamn head. I like this music I'm getting. Oh yeah, they're doing their own thing. There's the Marauder's Arch. Hell yeah, fucking schmovement. Oh, don't tell me there's a shipwreck. Yeah, I don't see any shinies. Yeah, I don't think those. I think that was just log off moment. Sick parking job. Roll that shit up. What was that? Nice and tucked away.
A legendary piss for legendary pirates.
Well.
Alright. I'll look for the chest, you go pee.
Sounds good. Alright, PRB, fellers.
I got fucked up.
I think my freaky ass little pirate's fucking laughing in his dreams.
Nah.
Little fuck.
Let him be. Let's see.
Let's go.
So the first one was a stronghold barrel.
And as I was digging it up, an ocean crawler slammed into it.
That's what I heard. Nice.
I was far away enough so I didn't die in the explosion, but it threw me so far and I died from fall damage.
That's pretty funny. Okay, you're gonna get the one on the south over there?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll get the one on the mainland over here.
Okay.
Let's see. So it's like kind of between some crossroads. Okay, so find that corner and line up with that corner.
I think we just got lucky.
Oh yeah?
Guess what? My second one was just a trident.
Oh.
The first one was a barrel, but I hope yours is a lot better.
Mine was a fruit crate.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
these ones are gambles.
Yeah, that's ass. Motherfuck. Contract expired. What are you talking about?
We had some cannonball barrel bullshit.
Oh, I don't care.
It's okay, all I care about is getting our rank up.
Question.
Yeah.
Is the gold light above me?
Yeah.
Damn it. Corbin, we have a good shot right now to go to the hideout.
Okay, hold on. I found some more loot over here.
Okay. There's no reapers on the server.
I got a delivery for Daggertooth Outpost.
Oh.
Nice. You know, those can be useful.
Yeah. I don't know about that. I can't use them to grenade jump.
Fuck these ghosts. Give me your ghost money.
Money. I don't even know what to spend my doubloons on. Difficult decision. So we have a pig crate.
You can use it to pick up a pig.
I want a pig.
You have to feed it or else it won't shut up.
That's fine. He can sit in the hole.
Here, I have one more gamble. It'll probably be close. Oh, it's, I know where that's, right here. Yeah, Old Faithful Isle.
Alright. After this, we should make our
yeah, that sounds good.
I don't want to get jumped with this thing on here. They're gonna be hungry. Can't jump me today. So we're going mostly west, a little south.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah, it's that big one. Yeah, that's not that bad.
Short little drive. Why is there multiple versions of Spider-Verse?
Oh, I saw that. I know. I think they want to. They want to. Yeah, I know. It's funny you mentioned that because I saw it twice, and I realized that the first time I didn't see, or the second time I didn't see her do the selfie thing, but in the first time I did.
And I also remember both of the spot lines.
Oh, there's two different spot lines.
When he's touching the mini collider.
Oh, that's funny.
He either says, this could be bad, or, what the heck.
Oh, okay.
And I remember both. I thought, I was just misremembering stuff when I watched it the second time.
That's so funny.
That's weird, yeah. Okay, that fixes our... I don't know, that's just weird. It's cool. When I saw that first thing with the, what's it called? Well, we find the actual thing that happened before I... It appears I cannot find it. Oh, here. Okay. Oh, no, the first one was the thing that you mentioned, the hologram.
The selfie, yeah.
I thought that was just, an editing change or something. I don't know, maybe somebody got upset about it or whatever. But, no, that's cool.
Fuck you.
Jeez. They get real close with those. Ooh, yeah. Alright. So which part is this? Little Rock Beach. Path up. No. There's a shipwreck here.
Okay, they're all at the south side of the island.
Okay, yeah, let's go south. Let's use the compass. We're on the north side. So now I look at it like this. Okay.
Fuck, I slipped already.
Me too.
Maybe we should move the ship.
Yeah.
I don't know, yeah, it's actually at a good, it's at a good defensive position if we have to run though. I think, let's just leave it. Let's just get this done.
See which ones are worth bringing back.
Yeah, that's a good point. Not everything might be worth it.
Food.
Okay, I think. Where's that big pit?
I just threw up on a ghost.
Nice.
Okay, where am I now?
I can't really see this on the map. Man. See, there's
so I'm on the east side of the map. So actually, I should be close to this chest over here. said this chest over here. I said this
one. One is fucking me up.
Yeah, because the island's like perfectly circular.
Yeah.
I've gotta be close to this one.
Same here. I really don't like this island.
I know. This is the big circular rock with the shipwreck.
Oh, I got mine. Okay. Another fucking fruit crate.
Oh my god.
Okay, we're not doing these again.
Yeah, these things are gambles. For sure. Oh.
Okay, I think I got the last one.
Is this an ammo crate?
Yes. It's kind of funny.
Oh, these are so ass. We got so lucky.
On that first one, yeah.
Not only did we get like a really big island twice, we got shit loot.
I can't find this last one.
Okay. It's gonna be over here, right?
I think it's over by me.
Okay, I'm coming. This is south. You are in the right spot.
Come on. Let's get out of here. Oh wait, these two rocks. It was something.
I die forever.
Is that a ship or what?
I don't know. I died. I'm respawning right now. No, it's a cannon from the island.
Did we get hit?
We just did. I'm gonna move.
Okay.
Okay, can you please stop? Jeez, you're so annoying. Just sail towards you.
I'm gonna go take out this fucking skeleton that's on this thing.
Please do. Oh, just hit me again. God.
I know. He's being a dick. Dude, that's okay. This skeleton actually has insane aim.
It blew up our barrel.
Oh, fuck.
I'm dropping anchor. I'm fixing this now. Oh, this is terrible.
I'm coming.
Okay.
Fuck this skeleton, dude. Come here, bitch.
The other one's joined in on the fun.
Great. Okay, I'm coming.
I fixed most of the damage. We're good.
Oh, you did? You need me?
Yes. Okay, I'm managing now.
Okay.
It's still shooting through there?
Is the other one still hitting?
It's missing a lot of its shots, so it's not as a big a threat.
That one hit.
Okay, I'll fix that.
God damn it, this island is fucking annoying.
Yeah, let's just go. I
Here, can you get me with the harpoon?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Here, I'll help you get the mast.
Alright.
Here, you hold it up, or I'll hold it up, that's fine.
Yeah. Okay. Whew. I think we're good. And it was for... Oh, a firebomb crate's actually not bad.
Yeah. That's what I wanted.
Okay, that's it. That is it.
No, we need to save him. Save him, save him. Oh, I see.
Hey, guess what? It's gonna stop shooting soon because I'm getting too close. Unless it's actually manned. Oh no. It's manned.
There's a player on it, you mean?
No, it's a skeleton.
Oh.
You piece of shit.
Is there another hole somewhere? Is this thing glitched? Dude, I think our ship is fucking glitched.
Coming back.
Never mind, it's fine.
Okay.
Ooh. Oh, that's actually good. We're gonna go to that because the Reaper's hideout is occupado.
What? Already?
Yep.
Just hope they don't come towards us. We got all the shit they want.
We're headed directly towards the island we need to go to, which is convenient. Sunken Grove. See, there's four chests there, dude. That's actually not bad. We'll park right between.
Gotta stop.
You know, we will. We will. We'll be level two, which is good. We'll park between those two little islands on the west side.
Alright. I think. Oh, I have a good idea.
Hmm.
I think we could either do. Forts as Reapers, or if we do the Gold Hoarder vaults, those are pretty easy.
Oh, yeah. Quick.
Sounds of Mr. Reapy.
Slice and dice.
baby.
Is there a shipwreck here? Or there's just a bunch of, there's just a lot of birds.
Okay, I was looking around for the seagull nest.
Oh, Tyler! Look what's here.
What? Oh.
It was destined. It was destined to be.
Is that the harpoon one?
No, it's the cannon one.
Oh, that one's good too. The harpoon one we could super sell with the reapers.
Yeah, that'd be. We could still use this though, to get like you get it on there.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I gotta do it, huh?
No, I got it.
Okay. So this little connecting piece. I got this one on the south end.
Oh, there was a fucking anchor ball and a rigging ball in there.
Rigging ball?
Yeah. It raises their sails.
I honestly, those cannonballs are stronger than me jumping on their ship.
Yeah.
Because it keeps their shit tied up for a little bit.
Are you getting the one on the little island?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I'm on the east side. Ah.
I got captains. Oh my god, why is it stuck? That took way too many. What was that?
It was me.
Okay.
So, the island's facing this way.
Okay. Hold on, let me see. So, if I'm like... Oh, it's like right here. Oh shit, Tyler.
What'd you find?
Our favorite.
Prior.
Yep. Oh god.
Okay, we didn't die. That's an achievement. Oh my god, stop spawning enemies on me.
It's okay, I'll go get the last chest. You still haven't gotten the chest over there?
No. I haven't gotten the chance to because I keep getting jumped.
Oh my god.
There. Holy shit. At least it was actual treasure this time.
Yeah, I know, right? Die, ghost. All right, complete.
They are still at the Reaper's hideout.
Great. It's okay. Can you? Oh god. Never mind. You're good. Can you try and grab the thing out of my hands?
that's as far forward as I can reach. And this one goes there.
Oh, okay, I'll get it over there.
Okay.
Just grab it and not me, because I have to go back and grab something else. Okay, cool, thanks.
Yeah. What is this? Legacy fireworks? Ooh. Moonlit dance. That sounds like it'll be a good one.
Oh my god, put on some fucking flippers and swim faster, you little shit.
You little tubby, you can't be
We got shit to sell.
That we do.
Alright, come back over with one more.
Are you doing anything yet?
Oh my god, we're fucking loaded.
Yeah, we are a little too loaded. Oh no. Are they still fucking there? God damn, guys. Share the space.
I don't want to go over there until they're gone.
We can just chill out. I'm a patient person.
Here, let's go start making our way over to the sea post and we can just fish until they go.
Sure. Oh no.
Oh god.
This
I forgot
is the
about
real
that.
Test of patience.
Yeah.
If I just leave it on their ship while it's crying.
That's a good one.
If we get in a boat fight, I will gladly hit to this thing. It's too much of a distraction.
You know, that's actually a really good candidate for being buried.
Oh, yeah.
Another level 3 just sitting at the south of the map at a fortress.
Mother, where are they coming from?
The go away song. Go away from Reaper's hideout. We need to drop a big load there.
Yeah.
I don't drop my big load there, then I think I might go crazy and will fucking jump my load right in the upper decker of your galleon. Mm-hmm. Nope. No, Storm, fuck off. There we go. Okay. Oh, they're gone. They're gone.
Oh, good, good, good.
Let's go.
All right, now I need to play a fitting track.
Right on the edge of the storm. Oh god damn it.
Christ.
Leave us alone, Storm. We don't have any interest with you.
Yeah, I'm kinda chilling. I don't need any extra elements of the wild.
Yeah. Okay, I think we're like remaining right on the fucking edge of it. Shut up, nerd. Stop crying.
Okay, we gotta start getting stuff ready.
Oh, do you wanna put it all in the, No, put it all in the fucking little boat. We're just moving.
We're almost there. Well. Go hard west in about 10 seconds.
Why?
Just so we're on the right track.
Oh, I see what you mean. All the wind is with us.
Oh, we're hitting it. Can't believe we still have this damn thing on us.
Somehow.
That's the first thing we need to sell.
We don't have any gunpowder barrels?
Nope. We do have staves.
Where are the staves?
All over the floor back here.
Okay, leave two of them for us. Because we might need them right now.
Self-defense.
There's a brigantine or a sloop. Like in our path, kind of.
Oh. That's kind of annoying.
Okay, the other one hasn't moved from the port.
Huh? Oh.
Oh, Tyler, that there's a ship still there. They're just not fucking marked. You see that?
Wait, which one's the Reaper's hideout?
Where that ship is. Or unless they just logged off. Are they still there?
Yeah. But that's to our left, so they're not at the hideout yet. But they could be trying to go towards it. Oh no, they're far away. They're far away. We're good. We're good.
Okay.
As long as we sell the expensive stuff, I'm fine. I gotta focus on moving this ship. We're almost here now. Do you remember the spot?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Aurora Borealis.
Aurora Borealis?
Oh shit, Tyler, go get, you might want to bail. Some water.
Oh, I have been.
Okay.
I was about to jump off the ship. Jesse said you might want to bail.
I know.
Okay, we're good now. She stopped. Wait. Oh, yeah, it's over there. Wait, is this the Reaper's hideout?
Yes.
Does it look different? That's not just me, right?
No, it looks normal. It's just we're coming at it from a different angle.
Oh. I thought they might have redesigned it for a minute there. Oh, that's it up there. Whoops. I was looking at that thing to our right. With all the lights on it. Oh, Shipwreck Bay.
Oh, come on.
Get the ship.
Bye-bye. Let's just sell.
Yeah. It turned away. It's scared. Okay. Tell me when to drop the ship.
Or drop the boat. Not yet. Wait, where are the... Hold on. Go tell me if I need to turn... I need to turn the thing around. I put it at the wrong area. Sorry.
All good. It's all good. It's shooting at us. Are you fucking kidding?
I know.
Kidding?
It's drawing a lot of attention, too. It's really annoying.
I think I can drop it now.
No, not yet. We need to go. We need to get to the intake. The intake's over here. Oh, I needed to take it over there.
Let me see. Yeah, it's over here, dude.
Oh, I was right. Fuck. Sorry.
Yeah. I knew it because of the little wood bridge.
I'm coming over.
Skeleton ship's annoying. But maybe it's a good distraction too.
Is it close enough?
No, you want to be up here. Like.
No, I'm saying where do you is the little thing close enough?
What do you mean the little thing?
The ship. Or the fucking yeah.
You want to sail it into that little river.
Okay, well then we need to put the fucking thing back up. I didn't know what you were doing. I thought it was fine.
I was looking to where the intake was when you were sailing away from it.
Oh my god, then why is the thing off?
What do you mean, why is the thing off? It's not.
Oh, I thought you didn't drop it off?
No.
Oh, I thought you did. Whoops. Okay, it's fine. Here, bring it over. This is close enough. Did you put all the loot on it?
Yeah. I did.
Okay.
It keeps hitting the building, okay. Well, that's fine. But it's gonna hit us soon.
Oh, it hit us. I got it.
I'm almost into the right spot. Okay, I got it as far in as I can.
Is there another hole somewhere? No, okay, we're good. Alright, let's sell.
Yep. Oh my god, please let me beach it.
No, you're good. This is okay. Close enough.
Okay, cool.
Did you get the big one?
Nope. It's buried in there. God, it's buried. Please.
Oh, you got it. Why can't I pick up any? Oh, I'm holding the thing, duh. Oh. Hey, there we go.
13k. That feels good to not have anymore.
Yes.
Ooh, 7 doubloons. It's funny because they're literally just shooting us now.
Yep. I don't want this.
Doesn't appear to be sinking.
Not yet. I'm gonna go check on it.
Shooting at you.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, now it's just hitting random shit on the island.
Did it hit you?
Almost.
That's impressive.
They're getting damn close.
I wonder if they can run out of stuff.
Oh, with how long of fights we've gotten with them?
Probably not.
That one galleon that took us half an hour.
That's probably gonna hit. Or not. Never mind, this guy kinda sucks.
Cool. I like to hear that.
Never mind, I think that one hit. Great.
Oh no.
As soon as I went away. Or it didn't. Look at that. Sloopy Joe. Dodging while standing still.
Master of evasion. Sloopy.
Ooh, a foul lost captain. Okay, that one sounded like it might have hit.
Yeah, check.
Here, you. I'm selling. Go check.
I had stuff in my hand, but I'll.
Oh, sorry.
Nah, I don't think they aim at the ship. I think they just aim at us.
Oh wow. Someone left their rowboat there too.
Oh, I bet you this is a good spot to get leftovers.
Oh god. Oh yeah, definitely. That one
okay,
hit.
That was no, that was the island again. Yeah, it just seems to keep hitting the island.
It's kind of funny.
Yeah.
Take your tribute, motherfucker.
I hate this ship. So
yeah, I
much.
Know. It's just been. This is like the second circle they've done around us.
Why? They just keep hitting
dude, but you know, place. After we're done selling this, we have to go kick their ass and sell whatever they give us to him.
Yeah, easy.
I'm gonna go take the rowboat back.
Sure.
Ow, it hit me off the rowboat.
That's funny.
No, I got too far, motherfucker. Oh my god.
I am done.
I'm just gonna push the ship a little forward.
Oh, I got it, I got it. Our rotation. Which curse did they hit you with?
It doesn't matter.
Cannons.
Dude, I just say, oh my god, now you're so far.
It's rotating around, man. Chill.
You just went like in a fat circle around. Oh my god.
Wait, there's a second one? It's not steering like it normally does. There we go. All this stuff. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Corbin, we need to harpoon one of these cannonball barrels.
Why?
There's 500 cannonballs in it.
Wait, what?
I kid you not.
How? That is fucking cracked.
Yeah, we need to see what's in the rest of this.
This is like hacker shit. What the hell?
Or just people that are way too loaded. Yeah, look at the food.
What the hell? Oh my god, the wood. Holy shit, you're fucking right. We can just hold that on the harpoon.
Yeah. Oh god, wait, how are we looking?
Oh. We're okay.
Oh, okay. That was not my intent.
It's fine. And the water didn't even fucking clean it off. Like, I'm like, oh my god.
I've developed a stronger bile. Oh god. Okay. Alright, I'm so sick of this thing. Oh! Oh, I died.
Wow, that actually hit you. I got you.
Okay. That just straight up nailed me.
It did. I wonder if it did any damage. I can't tell. There's
it
all these.
Just hit me, huh?
I think it did. There's all these holes down here.
Okay.
But none of them are like. They're all like cosmetic.
All mine are boarded up. I think that's just a visual bug.
Probably. All right. Fuck this thing.
All right. we're taking it out. Here we go. Almost.
There we go.
Yeah, that's the ticket. I wonder, how does that look? Okay. Uh-oh, not this.
Oh, shoot him.
Okay. What the hell did it just do? Do you see how fast it moves?
Yeah, I know, they're annoying.
Why did it pull the schmooze? Okay, that's a hit. I'm almost in range. Oh, it's so close. I heard it. Oh, there we go. Did I hear something?
The angle sucks.
Why is this boat taking weird lines?
Oh my god, Crested Queen, not right now.
Oh, not Crested Queen. Okay.
Is the Crested Queen fucking us up right now?
No, I just hit it 5 times. Oh, don't mind her.
Yeah, she is sucking, trying to covet shots for them.
Okay, I got the repairs. No, come on.
Yeah, I rolled up their sails.
Thank you. Actually not too bad.
Oh,
we're actually okay.
Did I sink them?
Time for me to check. No, don't you turn away. No, it was bait. Oh, okay, good. Two piece. Oh. They're shooting me while I'm trying to get on the ship.
Fuck them.
Uh-oh. Oh. It's out.
Oh, cool.
Okay, so this is down. So you probably slow down and just quick kill the Meg.
Meg.
Where is Meg? Oh. Did it screw off? It's got it. It got its bite in and left.
I hear its music. Oh, she's over there.
Oh.
Oh, we lost our 500 cannonball barrel.
Yeah. I think it detaches after a while.
Oh, there's the loot.
Oh, hell yeah.
Wait, where was the loot? Wait, I saw it. Oh, it's right there, it's right there, it's right there.
Okay. Not bad. Tier 3? I don't like still hearing the music.
Anything else? I don't think there is. I think I got it all. Oh shit, I see something. There we go.
Cool.
Ooh, you're gonna like that.
Ooh, my favorite.
Did she fuck off? No, she didn't. Where is she? Find her. She's probably behind us. You wanna go hop in the crow's nest real quick?
I'm almost done. Are you sure we're not, a beacon? Let's see. Okay.
Oh, there she is. I see her. She's behind us. Port side.
Alright. Is she coming towards us?
Uh-huh. There she is, on our left. Get in the cannon, get in the cannon.
Yep.
A little higher.
Okay. Swimming away?
She's dead ahead on our starboard side.
Waves blocking my view right now.
There she is.
Okay.
She's moving really fast.
Oh, god damn. Dodging.
Oh, shit.
Where? Which side?
She dived down. Did she die? Did you hit her?
No. Unless we moved into an area she can't go. Oh, our sail's still full speed.
I just saw her, like, go down.
Huh. We must have left her aggro range or something. Or she just bugged out. Mayhaps both.
Flame.
Oh, yeah. I don't know where the fuck. We're still right by the hideout somehow.
Mm-hmm.
These truly are some hot waters. Alright then, Megalodon. It's a peace ball.
A piece of my balls.
That's it. It played with me for the last time.
Where do I want? Where do, should I? Where is the entrance again?
By the or the wood bridge towards the left side, I think.
Okay.
Yes. Whoops.
Blimey, this one's... Oh, never mind.
I'm getting some speed. Oh, look at me go.
Which movement?
Sounds I like how you can just hear it. It's really good.
Is that everything?
Yeah. That's the skeleton ship right there. What? I teleported. Did you see that?
No.
I was standing on the rowboat. I legit just touched a spike and I teleported.
That's really funny.
I'm mad. Ooh, good money, good money.
Yeah, he didn't mind that one.
Shipwreck captain's chest. Ooh.
Quick lick. Right at the end. Oh my god, they had like a ton of gems on that ship too.
Is it just me or do the Reapers level up really slow right now?
It's because we're only, I think, level 3, or we're not giving them, like, exactly what they like. Yeah.
Yeah, maybe. That's what I think it is. There's one point where we jumped the level and then everything else was just kind of.
That's because we were giving them, like, the gifts and shit.
Oh, that stream? Yeah, we went from, like, 15 to 25. That was crazy. I think that was it.
I think so too.
Reapers is a stressful faction.
Indeed.
Ugh. But how are we looking on the rankings? Aw, damn. Wait, does that mean? Damn. Okay, we're at the second highest one, but it's a bit of a ways.
Fuck.
Alright, what about our other one? Souls, we are way good. Merchants, we're at the second highest. We haven't done gold hoarders yet.
Anything easy, anything quick on the little beaches over here?
little biggie spot.
Oh, there is something.
Oh, he quick licked. Okay, now I can peek at that. I want to see how this works. Okay. So, in order to get to the glowy sail for the Reapers, you need 386,000 more for this emissary value.
God damn.
It seems to calculate emissary value differently than gold, though. Like, it's easier to get emissary.
Oh, okay. That's not too bad.
Yeah. In any case, we definitely get the souls benefits this season.
Yeah. As long as we get, you know, one of them.
Yeah.
I'm having fun. Did you check out the island over here?
Nada.
I'll go see if there's anything. Oh, yep. I knew it. Well, it's a storage crate. Never mind. It still ups our value a little bit. Or level.
A little bit.
Stupid.
Wait, the gold hoarder's vault with the Reapers actually might be broken. So I'm pretty sure it used to just get us like level 4 or 5 right off the gate.
I think that's probably how a lot of people do it.
I bet. They were hot spots. Oh, I'll probably look up a video or something on Reaper shit.
That sounds good.
Alright, let's sail off as we...
I just want to go check the map really quick and see if there's anyone we can quickly fuck with before we go to bed, before we go off.
Yeah. I was trying to go in third person in the boat, but it won't let me.
That's lame.
Unless... Watching your character row is really cursed. Oh.
Dead.
We hopped in the server when it was popping. And now... We are the last ones.
Yep.
It's all good. We made it off with our big haul. That's all that matters. I have a lot of money I don't know what to use on.
I'm perfecting Sam's.
Pretty much. Getting the chair and the tables and such.
Oh, yeah.
Woo!
Well.
Yummy.
I guess that's it. That was a good session, though. Yeah, we did. How much money am I at now? Almost 400k again.
Jeez, what are you gonna spend it on?
I don't even know. Drip.
Drip. Can you buy multiple of the same ship type?
I think? I don't know. Maybe.
That's probably a good sink if so. We don't know what to spend money on. We can just make new funny ship names and different builds.
That's true. Or remember, there's like really expensive stuff to save for too.
That's true. Some of the cosmetics are 200k.
Yeah. All right, man. Well, that was fun. Thanks for hanging out and playing.
Yeah, same goes to you, my dude.
Till next time, yar, yar, Beetle DT.
Why does all F4 not work with CFDs?
Thanks for hanging out, y'all. It was a fun time. I appreciate you hanging out here. Y'all have a good night. Piss out. Take it easy. You know the drill. Haha.